We still have a long way to go before things truly get back to normal. But some Western New York favorites are about to return. Jeff Rusak shows us how Buffalo is beginning to be on the rebound.
This weekend, golf courses
in Buffalo will be open for huge monster golf shots like this. And guess what?
The marina will be open too. That's a couple miles.
For the first time in a long time, the Delaware Park golf course will have more than just birds on it. Golfers will be back, but there will be significant restrictions. No carts, no touching the flags, no bathrooms, no pro shop.
We're trying to make this as customer-less transactional as possible. So we have asked everyone to do their purchases and their tee time reservations through our website.
Similar restrictions will be made at the marina. The city believes, done correctly, golfing and boating can be just as safe as a walk in the park.
I think we need to be realistic that there has to be some sort of activities for people to do. Right now we already jog, we can do that, we can ride bikes, we can fly kites. We think we can golf.
The Erie Basin Marina will be open on Friday. The Delaware and Cazenovia golf courses will be open on Saturday. For more information on what to expect for golfers and boaters, head to our website, wkbw.com. Jeff Rusak, 7 Eyewitness News.